Sending you the location of the upload node in the area. The upload node is behind this gate.
Looks like the locking mechanism is missing 4 power sources.
Thank you. Reaper species is an intriguing one. Their genetic structure is crude, yet very suitable for manipulation. The code data I've received from them is more than ample. It was the right call to harvest them. She managed to reverse the mutation of Subject Z-Ult. But no matter. It will be easy to restart the process once I have dealt with her.
Another power source. Should be able to open the main gate now.
It would seem this human, this control variable, is resilient. The system is reconstructing her body upon death and preventing mutation. However, the protection she has is breakable. I have detected the algorithm making this possible. And I am analyzing it now. The code structure and underlying connectome are familiar. I know them well. I did not anticipate this action from my creator. No matter. It is only a matter of time before this special status is revoked and the human is mine.
It appears as if he's trying to break whatever it is that's resurrecting me. I just need one more. the upload node.
Breaking the encryption. Stand by.
I am your only way.
Barrier persistence at 1/3.
Double Tamara's standing next to me, but I'll be all right because of you two. Tamara told me how you risked your lives for me. Thank you.
I'm so glad you're getting better. Hang on. I'll make sure that the one who did this to you can't hurt anyone else ever again.
Yeah, Tamara informed me. Give him hell, Kate.
For Richard.
For Richard. Hang in there, guys. And wish me luck.
The upload node is nearby. I'm sending you the location.
Here's the upload node. Final one. Give me a moment.
I am the only one who can get you home. Without me, you will never go back.
Something is wrong.
Reinforcing barrier encryption.
He is resisting. I will need more time.
Releasing specimen.
Access the vessel now. We should head back to my facility. The recompilation of the Matrix should be done by now, and the seat should be ready.
To just the species available on this planet, including my creators, is the reason why I still haven't been able to unlock the code. But now, with new samples, I'm so close to achieving my purpose. I might need to revisit the planet of these humans soon. Obtain a larger batch.
He's planning another trip to Earth. I must stop him. I should head back to the monolith. Question. If you can resurrect me, why not just resurrect your people?
Our physiology is more complex than yours. We can't replicate our neural system.
I see. Just lesser creatures then, like us.
You're not lesser, Kate. If anything, you've showed me how resourceful and capable your kind is. But you're also very young as a species. Still simpler, but not less worthy.